three colors and white, a dollop of paint, and I tap the edge. So I'm going to press this first petal in here, and I squeeze it off the end. You want an open space here between the four petals of the dogwood. Once you've got about this many done, and because these are fluids, they'll do the little drippy thing. So there's my centers. And then when you get up close, you can see the surface texture showing through. Try to be very disorganized with the way I put these flowers on. So that's the process.